object here isn't to hurt your opponent, but to score a touch. So this sort of impact. Pretend you're laughing. In fact, be gentler than laughing, because these are harder.
Yeah, I was going to say.
But this is my reffing stick. If you don't stop when I say stop, I will hit you with it. Okay, so, step over there and...
Never mind.
Okay.
The other one.
Terrell, over there. Okay, first thing we do when we start about is salute our opponent. So to salute with the longsword, just sword up in front of your face and then back down into a guard. Alright, cool. Combatants ready? Nice and gentle. Fight. Cool. Okay. Back to starting position. I should mention, once a hit is scored, break.
Okay.
And start. Good.
Oh, ooh.
Two dead
hits.
Oh. Good. Good. It's always interesting to see two... Keep going.
Two girls?
No. Two people who haven't had much training, or any training, fight. Because sometimes they pull random stuff out of the air that works. Other times it's just hilarious. Okay, go. Good. There was a cut there. Nothing there. Nothing in any of that. Good. There are other attacks other than the right overhand. Try throwing in the tank in different directions. Yes! I mean, you both died, but whatever. Distracted. Alright, couple more hits.
Oh!
Okay. Are you okay?
Sorry.
Alright. You don't want to keep going?
Yeah.
Okay, two more. Yes! No! Headshot. And
yeah. I've just been banned to sword craft a lot.
No, okay, good. Good work, guys. Now, we'll teach you how to throw cuts properly and stuff in a later lesson. That's what the last lesson was, but I only had two students for it. So, there's a bunch of stuff that you need to learn before you look somewhat competent, but that was really good.